I used to play a lot of competitive, and I played it mostly with Mercy, sometimes with D.Va, and sometimes with the other support. And it was quite a while ago, and eventually, with the help of a friend, I got in the Masters League. It was very quickly, while being in the Masters League, that I realized I hated being in the Masters League because of the attitude that was players seemed to have. I preferred to go back to Platinum Diamond. I basically stopped. If I did play, I didn't take it serious. And when the new season came, I never really finished my placement. If I played, then it was usually with someone who had a different MMR, and then we would lose, and they'd be like, "Oh, I'm so sorry, we lost." And I'd be like, "Yeah, it's okay, it's fine, don't worry about it, I don't care." So going back into competitive now, I have no idea what my rank will be. My guess is Platinum. I think that would be fair, but I am gonna dive back in. I'll play two or three matches now. I don't even know if I like it. People are very tantrumy. They either want a perfectly smooth match or they're upset, and that's just not how competitive works. Let's see how it goes. I also heard the queues are a little longer. Let's skirmish a little bit. Legion Tower. Yeah, that was always a fun map to play with Mercy. Yeah, I'm not a bad shot. I'm not an awful shot. I'm not a great shot. Just not an awful shot. Queue is a little long, isn't it? You know what? If we're stuck here, might as well, practice my aim a little bit. Oh, the sensitivity. I forgot how low I put it. Because I was told that was the way to go. Yeah, maybe it's a little too low. Oh, wrong button. That's Eh! Oh, I'm so dead. Oh god, Anubis. I remember Anubis. Oh, they're definitely gonna hate me on Anubis. Thing speaks about the level of a team as the tactic of defense. Okay, they're friendly. That's good. Okay, one sniper means stay out of sight. They've seen me. So the defense was not that great. Don't know if you noticed. But then again, Anubis has, or used to have, the character of first point was way too easy to grab, second point was way too hard to grab, so we'll see. Grab the search value. Okay. Okay, we're almost ready to attack. Well, I don't know what this says about map. This could be the map, obviously. Yeah, any competitive player in Overwatch will tell you that Anubis is a really weird map. So I usually kind of stay behind this pillar, because then I can still kind of reach everyone, but I'm a little harder to hit. And as a support in the back, it is my job to keep an eye on this. Even if Mei is going right now. I can't rest that. Okay, that was just a little bit of an overpush. Be careful! Okay, she's okay. If we can get our other tank back quickly, we should be okay. There you go. So, my team has actually pretty good defense. I mean, everyone's thinking about where they're going. Okay, if he's on the roof, I need to be vigilant about being able to hide quickly. Oh, they're coming. I go after him. Smack, 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 smack. See if I can kill him. No. See if I can get him out of the fray. Come on, buddy. I believe in you. Good job. Oh girl, your health was low. All right, that was a really good first defense. Oh, I'm dead. Yeah, that was misplacement from me. I wouldn't bother. Yeah, okay. Point. I think we'll be able to defend that just fine. That was a game-saving heal right there from the ammo. Come on, big boy. The healers should always kind of divide, because if we're flanked and we're both caught, the team has a problem. Alright, stay back a little bit. I had shaky hands there. Whew. He's a very enthusiastic Reinhardt. Which is always good. Reinhardt, you should be enthusiastic. But not with me. Shouldn't have any of the big alts. Okay, the Reinhardt should be back. This will be their final attack. Whew. Oh yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah, that was a really good one. I'm gonna go give it to Jake. That went really well. People talked, it was pleasant. We pushed through quite easily, and they had some trouble defending themselves. Gives me a vibe of platinum. Maybe even low platinum. We'll do another one. See how that one goes. I'm still curious about these queues. I wonder if that's something to do with the fact that the roles are now divided. If you're familiar with the looking for group feature in World of Warcraft, then you find that some roles, usually damage, end up being in the queue for absolute ages because there are a whole bunch of damages, but no tanks and no healers. Tanks specifically are very scarce. Now, I play a healer in Overwatch, so I'm kind of trying to figure out what the scarcity is then. Oh my god, is it that scarce in players that they had to pull someone out from silver? That means they have silvers too. Please don't let me be in silver. I can have a platinum, because platinum is not that bad to get out of. Of course, my own fault for fucking around with competitive. It's not an easy map to defend either. I mean, it's literally like a back door. I can't reach the damage. Good god. Oh no, I forgot about this. That was such a good start as well. Like, this map usually makes me so anxious because usually it's like just steamrolling. Usually in the form of Halo with a hamster and bombs everywhere. Let's try it again. God, why do I keep going to arcades because I love Total Mayhem. So my default response in Overwatch is to go to arcade and play Mayhem. Because, well, it's just amazing. Get it, amazing. World's oldest Overwatch joke. So back in the queue we go! You're curious about my room. Over there is the bed. Over there is the kitchen. Here is the bathroom. And that's my front door. We've included the apartment tour in today's video. How efficient is that? This is always a map that can go either way. But most people hate it. Yeah, this is not the best map for Mercy. I'm gonna say that right now. So I'm gonna see how it goes. especially if the pair is Riches, then Lucio might be a better fit. Actually, I usually prefer to play D.Va in this map. Okay, hamster ball. Just get out of it then. This is what I mean. Oh. Yeah, get inside. That's what we call an overshot. Right, okay. So, I'm gonna go ahead and say Mercy doesn't work. Oh god. Walrat! Christo. I cannot stand people who make comments like that. It's not necessary. It's just not necessary to talk about a disease like that. Like, I look down on people who talk that way very quickly. It's also very quick to get salty. I mean, it's only round one. Oh, we're definitely gonna lose this. Not even a question. I mean, a great healer for this would be Anna, but I'm so shit with Anna. Okay, maybe I've spoken a little too early, but I don't see us winning this. Where is that? Oh, there. We've got lots of damage now, so that's good. Shield Solve is good. I need to learn that new mill healer with the Death Barrier. I forgot his name. He makes an amazing healer. I'm just not a big fan of burst guns. Oh, I done the fuck up. Oh, that was out of position. I mean, it was brave, and it didn't pay off. Crap. I need to keep a better eye on that. Pharah, and make sure my ult turn times better with hers. They were pushing out of the point. Raid, raid. No. Okay. Yeah, like I said, lost. I think that's the only thing I liked about being in Masters, that people were a little more accepting of the fact that it wasn't supposed to be easy. Even if all the grandmasters probably laughing at me for even suggesting that Master Diamond is hard, Diamond was not hard. I'm gonna do one more today if I enjoy today. Yeah, then I'll probably play one more. But I am gonna play the crap out of Mayhem. Nobody's gonna even stop me from doing that. I do always go Mercy on this map. Because there's a lot of places to hide, there's a lot of flying potential here. And especially at attack, you need a strong amount of healing to get through those hallways. You just do. Then some might wonder, why go Mercy if you're a strong man of healing? You know, why not go Anna? Except for the fact that I'm shit with Anna. Yeah, I need to work on the other hero. Baptist. Bob. I'm gonna go with Bob. What about Bob from Ash? It's going Richard. So, which way are we going? Main way? That's fine by me. That was a soldier. Okay, carefully soldier. I'm sorry, are we in Smurf Town? I respect all people's rights to make second accounts, but it is a problem sometimes. I can't say much, I've done it too. Hide. Oof. Oh, he wants me. This is probably a little higher level soldier. He knows to go for the hills. Holy crap, I am... No, alive. Oh, he's still gonna spawn here. Oh! That was such a doofus moment. We have a minute to go. But we were pretty close. I reckon we can make it. Rest. Ooh. Please don't die. Yeah, that soldier is... Like, I should know better than to be in plain sight of a soldier who hasn't recently used his ult. Unless we get an extremely strong defense, this is lost. I also think this is so... Why wouldn't... Like, this is a hero. I'm actually really good at it. See, I would go Bob if it wasn't for the Signat. Not that Signat is a bad character, he's a great character. Alongside Signat, you want someone who can pump out steady heals. This is a good place for a Mercy to be at the start. You can pick up people who have pushed. You can reach everyone here. And you can quickly escape when they come up. Just make sure to go into the cabbie hole as they come. You see, like this. All good. You can boost that guy from here. You're pretty safe up here. You know, until they realize that you're here. Hide, 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 hide. The soldier's on my ass. Come on. Cubby hole, cubby hole. Don't need to use the rest on him. They're retreating. So he can just run back. I would love to rest him, but the rest is so scarce now. It's just not worth it. The soldier is going to have an ult. And he's probably going to wait for me to fly up so he can use it. Well, he will be looking for me, guys. So I just got to stay out of dodge. Stay out of dodge, stay out of dodge, stay out of dodge. Maybe using my ult wasn't necessary. It definitely wasn't necessary. Oh, I forgot to think about the game. That's a soldier looking for me. That's a dead soldier. Maybe we can get a really solid defense going here. At this point, this is a safer spot for me because I can quickly get into this cubby or get around the corner if I'm being targeted. Okay, that's one ult done on our side. Oh! That was my bad. See, it just... Mind you, I shouldn't be standing still. The rust is slowly falling off me. God. Come on. I've been forgetting to endorse people. The thing is, having smurfs on the other team kind of ruins your idea of what level you're in. Because you don't know, like, their MMR is probably stupidly high. So maybe I'm a little higher than I think. I don't know. I will probably do more competitive matches. I might do the last healing one on my own. And just dedicate the next episode to doing damage or tanking. Because I did enjoy a fair amount of tanking in my time. I also really love playing Reaper. And I love playing D.Va. And I'm also... decent with Reinhardt, but my fiance is actually better at Reinhardt than I am. Maybe I'll drag him into it. I don't know. We'll find out. But for now, I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you next time.